The armor okay? If not, I could...
No problem. Everything's fine.
Chance, you know. It's time, Enoch. Are you ready to leave?
I gotta say, I'm kind of looking forward to this trip. Say, you've not been down below for some time, have you? You're in for a surprise.
Enoch, you sure that's enough armor?
I'll take the best you have.
Right. Time to go.
Enoch. See those figures in the distance? Try and reach them. The tools and weapons humans use are all based on wisdom from heaven. Wisdom humans couldn't attain in 1,000 years. Anyway, try jumping to those figures. Take it from here. Enoch. Humans have a unique gift. The power of choice. Free will. They can follow any path they desire. So choose your path carefully. The future of mankind depends on it. With your bare hands, let's see how you handle one of God's weapons. An arch. It's one of those little shards of wisdom the fallen angel stole. Now try it, Enoch.
No. was only when various shards of God's wisdom were stolen that Semyaza's betrayal was uncovered. But by then, he, together with the Grigori he led, had already fled. Nicely done, Enoch. The archangels are here.
All is as Lucifer has shown. We, the archangels, shall guide you with our voices.
Enoch, you must return the fallen angels to heaven. That is your mission. Don't worry. We'll be with you all the way. Careful now, we're crossing over. Once we breach the veil, we'll be on Earth. Bring back any memories, Enoch? Seven angels have fallen to Earth. Big mistake. We're going to tear out their souls and lock them in this prison for eternity. Semyaza's right-hand man. Ezekiel. She talks of love, but doesn't know the meaning. Armaros. Good luck getting him to repent. Sariel, don't let his idea of love fool you. Arachiel, we can't let him live out his days on Earth. Barakel, may this be the place he dies. Semyaza, you know the boss. Used to be an elder on the council.
Watch out, Enoch. It looks like they found him.
Oh, my God. it, Enoch. Your journey begins here.
Bravo. Behold the power of purification. It cleanses all things vile.
Purify the red light. Blue light is a sign of overflowing strength.